The OX series are smart 2D profile sensors. Here we have to consider the complete package, which makes engineering easier and faster. It's possible to identify a feature based on its shape.
This is the OX series, smart 2D profile sensors and the new sensor class. The OX is another solution from Baumer's broad sensor toolbox that significantly simplifies the engineer's work. Klaus, what makes the OX series special?
Here we have to consider the complete package, which makes engineering easier and faster. The OX series are smart 2D profile sensors. That means that not only is a profile recorded and provided as a point cloud, but it is evaluated directly in the sensor using the integrated measurement function. So a user receives specific information such as the position of a part or a feature.
Are there further benefits?
Well, the sensor can be completely parameterized and configured using the integrated, very intuitive web interface. So there is no separate software required. In addition to that, all common field bus protocols, even OPC UA, are integrated in the sensor. And all of this comes in a very compact housing with power over Ethernet. So it's no problem to integrate the sensors into a common control environment. So this package combined makes up the new sensor class.
Now, you've talked a lot about the product. Could you also give a typical application example?
A classic example is end-of-arm tool positioning. Imagine a robot needs to pick up an object and place it somewhere. In order to do that, it needs to know precisely the position of the object. With a smart 2D profile sensor, it's possible to identify a feature based on its shape, evaluate the position, and with that information, the robot can carry out the pick and place operation reliably.
Thank you, Klaus, for the explanation. As we heard, the OX series integrates many smart functions and in many cases leads to significant time savings in engineering. Besides the positioning tasks we talked about, the OX series, the smart profile sensors, are also suitable for inspection tasks. If this is your application, we recommend the video linked below.